So for this video, I want to show you guys what it's like to attend a culinary school and kind of show you guys a week in a life video type of thing, because I think it's super intriguing. There's not enough videos out there about, you know, culinary schools. I'm currently attending the CIA, which stands for the Culinary Institute of America, and it's considered the best culinary school in the entire world. Yeah, I'm currently a first semester student. I just got here just over a month ago. This week though is kind of very busy for me because it is a midterm week and I also have a career fair going on. I'm also working at one of the school restaurants that we have here. I'm working as a kitchen assistant at the French restaurant, which is operated by students. All the restaurants here are operated by students, and it's kind of like a class that we have to take in our final semester. So that's that, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you guys ever wondered, you know, what it's like to take midterms in a culinary school, I'll show you this. So, it's not always about practicals and like cooking, you know, that we do. We have a lot of like theory sides of things that we have to, you know, learn about. So we basically have like 14 of these that we have to go through. It's basically like mix of science, math, recipes, like ratios and things like that. Oh, before I do that, I'm quickly gonna have a breakfast. And yesterday I finished my granola. So today I'm unfortunately gonna have to just eat plain yogurt. I'll be really consistent with YouTube and uploading things, you know, on a weekly basis, so please subscribe. If there's any questions or anything you want to see, like, you know, just let me know and I can make that for you guys. Okay. I just finished taking a shower. Now I need to get ready to go. We went through all the time, right?
I'm a fucking good cameraman though. I'm the best one.
Do you have your resume?
I have mine already. I did it like... No, I'm gonna ask Puhani to print it out for me.
How?
Because you need to pay, you need like add money to your fucking student account. You look like a bitch. Like little kid's clothing. Are you gonna use that?
Oh yeah.
You gonna
this
match?
It's like the only formal code that I have.
You gonna use that to the interviews too?
Yeah.
We need to put like a fucking shirt on though.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
It's not like, a fucking job interview, bro.
What are you applying for?
I'm just gonna ask.
Are you gonna apply for the in the kitchen or like? So you need to go with your job white. Yeah, they said like if you're applying for positions inside the kitchen, it's your chef whites.
It's either chef whites or informal clothes.
No, but if you're applying inside the fucking kitchen, it's chef whites. Because why would you go in formal clothes to interview to work inside a kitchen?
Why would you wear a fucking uniform to interview?
Bitch.
Oh yeah, here's the little bitch.
Oh. I'm too famous for you.
I'll make you famous, man.
I'm
gonna hit 5k, 5k subs, and by the end of this year. That's my goal.
Damn!
Is that too much?
That's like too little. You need to be like me, you need to reach up 1 million.
This year it's like 500.
In Twitch? One thing,
Mommy, them a talk about me ambition. So I make them, them a talk about me ambition. Come and some of them a ask me where me get it from. Some of them a ask me where me get it from. I told them no, no, it's from creation. I told them no, no, it's from creation. Bam, bam, hey, yo. What a bam, bam, bam.
Is it, what, you know what it is?
I think this is Caribbean. Caribbean, sorry, Caribbean, what the fuck? Caribbean.
Have you tried the fettuccine?
Yeah. Oh, it's hard? Yeah, it's easy.
You don't.
But I don't like the chicken that they give. They give like the leg.
Two hours later.